Greetings to you.
Hello.
This river sure is big. Water makes me sad. Hi.
Greetings. This place calls to mind my elven roots.
And so it comes to this, as we both knew it would. I could tell you suspected back at the Grove. You were never as easy to fool as those other morons. We had some good times together. None were more enjoyable than the moments I tore out Astar's throat. The death of that sanctimonious fool pleased me greatly.
What are you saying? This monster killed Astar.
I appreciate your pragmatism. You would have made a useful ally, but you simply know too much. Like Astar, like the girl from the inn, like that tree hugger there, you must die.
Look upon a Malogrin's true form and tremble. Few are given this privilege. And now that you have witnessed my power, it is time for you to die.
The dead feel no pain. Ha!
Thank you.
Hello!
The docks are closed and...
You did? What proof do you have?
Return when you have proof.
Hello.
This river sure is big.
This place calls to mind my elven roots. It feels good here. Right.
And so it comes to... We had some good times together. None were more in brave word.
Look upon a Malogrin's true form and tremble. Few are given this privilege. It will be the last sight you ever see before I div- And now-
Hello again. You did. Return.
time to die!
I won't hold back!
Otano, or Digama!
You are too late. I followed the Shadow Master's trail here. His kind are an abomination. The rat crawls from the dung heap. How appropriate.
Fool! Hand over that sword!
You are mistaken. It was I who found the sword buried far beneath the Great Glacier. It was I who harnessed its power to help form the Order. I have no quarrel with you. The last time we spoke, I said that next time I would show you no mercy. You cannot stop what is coming.
Damn him! You will suffer for this, fool. My allies in the Unseen will see to it.
Shape-changers and arc-mages here in Elmwood. And poor Ezreal dead.
I am greatly troubled by recent events. With Dominion once again his, Magnus is a threat to the entire Moonsea.
He said something about rallying the forces of Thar.
The great wastes of Thar have long been home to goblins, ogres, and worse. They've plagued the Moonsea for centuries. With the Order defeated, it seems Magnus wishes to unite a humanoid army to march on Zental Keep. It would not just be Zental Keep that suffers. To reach Zental Keep, if we do not stop Magnus, thousands will die.
What should we do?
The cities of Fentia and Melvont on the north coast of the Moonsea, both neighbor Thar. We know that Magnus was born in Zental Keep. Any of those three cities could hold leads on Magnus. His current location, his plans, even his background. Fortunately, I have Harper contacts who may be able to guide us. Ulblin Blacklebuck in Melvont, and Corner the Crazy in Zental Keep. Yes, Larissa?
I couldn't find the right time to say it, but I found something in Astar's possessions when we were preparing him for burial. It's a letter. To his widow in Bullmaster.
Then it's settled. We'll track down my contacts and ask them for any help they can provide in putting a stop to Magnus's mad schemes.
First things first. You're gonna need a ship. I've opened the docks for traffic again. Thanks again for all you've done for us.
Ahoy! Working the rigging late, I'd say by looking.